Longtime fans of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills and its devilishly addictive spin-off Vanderpump Rules will know Ken Todd is more than just another dull house husband. Lisa Vanderpump's beloved partner is more of a charming and unique icon, a quiet, diminutive, and always sharply dressed man who bears more than a passing resemblance to Rod Stewart. He's cool about carrying tiny dogs and his wife's tiny purses, but don't think he's a total softie. Despite his smaller stature, he even once threatened a drunk DJ James Kennedy when he stepped over the line with Vanderpump.
I told you not to come here when you've drunk.
I didn't.
You're drunk now.
No, I'm not.
Were you speaking to Lisa?
You sound very drunk.
Wait.
I'll knock you spark out.
Kennedy's response to the confrontation said it all. Basically, don't mess with Ken.
Don't you understand, James?
Ken scares the shit out of me.
Todd is so iconic, in fact, he's inspired his own t-shirt design from the popular Bravo recap podcast, Sesh, which brilliantly features a spectral drawing of Todd with the text, "Can everybody see Ken?" The shirt references actor Jason Mantzoukas' appearance on the podcast, during which he worried aloud whether Todd was a real person or simply a ghost haunting the halls of Villa Rosa.
Yes. You guys see? The specter holding a dog that's just wandering in the background of all scenes?
But we all see Todd, and we want to know more about this enigmatic Englishman. Ken Todd and Lisa Vanderpump's love story is swoon-worthy, as fans of their reality shows will already know. They've been married for decades and share two children, Pandora and adopted son Max. As a write-up by Hello noted, the duo got engaged after just 6 weeks of dating. Vanderpump acknowledged, "It was the strangest thing. He was wrong for me in every sense, 16 years older, playboy, in the nightclubs, but he asked me for my number and that was that." However, after being married for so long, Vanderpump has looked back on their life together and noted, "Would I recommend that to young people now? Probably not. It was the strangest thing. He is older, but he has always met me halfway, has never put me down, always asks my opinions on things." Her secret to a successful marriage is that support. As the restaurateur and reality star has shared, "I have changed throughout the years and have become more confident, but I have always felt him beside me." In an episode of the Straight Up with Stassi podcast in 2018, Vanderpump echoed those sentiments about her husband around the time of their 35th wedding anniversary, explaining what made their marriage work. On Bravo's Daily Dish, she said, "You know the greatest gift Ken Todd ever gave me? He was 16 years older than me, and he met me halfway on everything. He never put me down. He never belittled me. He would take me to meetings and ask my opinion." They may make their love known to all, but Todd himself remains something of a question mark, and his personal life prior to Vanderpump is very well known. As Bravo's Daily Dish reveals, he was previously briefly married to Pamela Todd, with whom he had a son named Warren, who was born in 1966. Vanderpump wrote in a 2011 Bravo blog post, "Warren is very much his father's son, ambitious, incredibly family-oriented, and someone to be proud of." Of his first marriage, Todd himself has said it simply didn't last very long, and he had sole custody of Warren from the age of two. On the business side of things, Vanderpump and Todd have had their fair share of success in the restaurant industry, opening more than 30 establishments over three decades. Included in those, of course, are Pump, Sir, and Tom Tom, which obviously feature heavily on Vanderpump Rules. Todd's money didn't come easily, as Lisa Vanderpump discussed in a post she shared on her Bravo blog. She wrote, "One of the many reasons that I fell in love with Ken was the kindness he exuded. He worked many jobs laboring, night jobs, anything to provide for his son, and with the help of his mother, he raised an educated, well-mannered young man. Life was hard at the beginning, but with sheer tenacity and some sort of innovative business sense, he created a life for his family, including his parents, that otherwise they wouldn't have had." Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite reality TV stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.